sugar. Look, her son, don't mind me. I look rough. Didn't even plan on vlogging today. But I'm cooking breakfast right now. And I started early. I woke up at like 8 o'clock. Probably sooner. It's 8:20. So, yeah, it was a little bit sooner than that. Got some pancakes. You can see it, pancakes. I think I did too much with the bacon. I think I cooked it a little bit too long. But don't play me because y'all know I can cook. The rest of the bacon's in the stove frying. I'm about to put some butter in there so I can get some more pancakes going. And like I said, I know I look rough. But I'm getting a shape up today. And so is Darius. The boys, the youngest two, they fine for right now. So they don't really need a shape up. Rakaya needs her hair done. Or I just didn't take her braids out. I'm just trying to adjust to this quarantine thing and the kids getting out of school and all that. Whatever. But I shall see y'all in a little bit. Okay, so it's one more piece of bacon left and the plum even one in the pack. I hate stuff like that. This batch came out a lot better than the previous ones. So I'm going to have to mix it up. Like, give a child a burnt one and a regular one. So it won't be no issues. I just put my other pancakes in there. So I did a total of 4. I'm trying to do at least 6 or 7. You know. But yeah. So as I mentioned, I'm getting the shape up today. And the point of being stuck in the house and ugly, I was debating on growing my hair out and just letting it grow in to grow where I could just slick it down and wear it curly. But I've been getting a lot of compliments in my waves. They dry right now because I ain't put nothing on it because I ain't see the point. And I'm about to get a shape up. But after I get my shape up, put my stuff on there, lay it down. My eyebrows need to be done. That's irritating me. Like, that's probably the most thing I'm struggling with right now because I have no way to go get my eyebrows done. My kids are here. I don't even know if my eyebrow place is open, but I'm going to find out because I can't do this. My eyebrows and my hair are, like, always taken care of. I can't do this. I can't even try to be cute. Like, from this angle, y'all probably can't tell. But, and this one is normally asleep still, but I guess she smelled food, so she got up. Is that what happened? Mm-hmm. I knew it. Normally, I cook the pancakes last. Not last. I cook the bacon first, then the pancakes, and then the eggs. But I know they're going to be act like they're starving soon. And for some reason, I woke up real hungry. So I was like, let me just hurry up and do it together. And then all I have to do now is like the eggs or whatever. So, yeah, that's why. Doing it at the same time.
And don't mind the shirt. Okay. I think I got some pancake batter on my shirt.
I'm claiming it. Okay, so those are the last 2 pancakes. I'm about to butter this pan down. Oh, I didn't even start it. I'm about to butter this down so I can put my eggs in there. baking is done, as I already showed y'all. These are the rest of the pancakes. I messed that one up. Don't judge me. Y'all always know. I mean, y'all know I always mess something up. And then there's the eggs. As y'all know, I don't eat pork. So, I'm about to make my, which one is this? Oh, chicken sausage. Yeah, so good. Love it. About to make that. Eat and go back to bed until my Barbie gets here. And another thing, I'm gonna make sure all my kids eat at once because they be eating at different times. Like Darius won't wake up to like 11 something and eat. And I told him like that's your lunch because the way things are going, like it's hard for me to get to the store. I don't have a car. And the way things are going with food and all that stuff, like I'm trying to make stuff last. So if he don't eat his breakfast when it's breakfast time, then that's considered lunch. And then that's your lunch for the day until dinner. And you'll have a snack in between. And that's just how it's going to be. But this morning, they're going to all eat together. Because I'm not, we ain't doing that this morning. Okay, so that's my sausage. I like cutting it like that. I used to do that with hot dogs too before I stopped eating them. But yeah, I like going like that. So good. Alright, so everything is done. Just finished the eggs. My sausage is cooking still, almost done. Bacon's done. Pancakes done. Time to serve the kids. Oh my gosh, y'all, I was not recording the whole time I was making these plates, but this is the first plate. I guess that's Pootie's plate. I don't know. Look, y'all, I'm not for this mess this morning. Yeah. So there was not enough eggs for me, but I decided to make it up. I'm having two pancakes and my sausage, so. Who, you want your bacon either? See me too well, and I don't really want y'all to because I look rough, but I just finished eating my breakfast. Darius and Rakai are last two at the table per usual. They better throw my food away though. But anyways, I'm just so stressed out because I don't want to bring no drama on here, but I'm just gonna be honest. With all this stuff going on, I really have little to no help. Like, yeah, I know I'm grown, but I did not make my kids by myself. But yeah, I'm getting no help with them from the people I'm supposed to. But it's all good. My mom helped me. My sister helped me. A couple of friends helped. But the people that's supposed to help me for it did not help me. But it's all good, though. Because once this is all said and done, I know what I'm going to do. And yeah, it's just not right. No matter what you go through, you don't take it out on your kids. Period. Well, I was supposed to get a shape up today. By the way, it's like hours later. I took a nap. Supposed to get a shape up, but my barber called and I was asleep. What do you know? And it's crazy because two phone calls woke me up. And I looked at the phone, like, oh, I just called him back. I'm tired. But I missed when he called. You know, but at the same time, I'm kind of glad that I missed it. But whatever. I'll just get my hair cut another day. The kids are eating lunch. I'm about to find me something to eat. Today is just not my day. Like, for real, it's really not. This whole school thing is like depressing. I love my kids to death, but it's just depressing. Not only because they're not going to school, but because of what's going on, you know? I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
I shall see y'all later. What are you playing, Darius?
Roblox.
Okay, y'all, so I got a friend who was very nice to get me some more things I needed for the house. And don't mind that, I'm about to get a turkey burger, but yeah. I got me some bread. Hopefully I take that out. I'm gonna have to anyway, but some eggs, as you can see. Some orange juice, some cheese, some red onion cheese, that's like my favorite kind of juice. Love it. Two of them. Got some more bacon. And the kids love cereal, so I got some Frosted Flakes cereal. So thank you. I know you're probably watching this video. Thank you for getting me my stuff. And what's crazy is this person always asks me if I need anything. I don't have to call and be like, hey, can you get this for me? I really appreciate that. So thank you. And as y'all know, I don't eat red meat. So I eat the turkey burgers. Like I said, I was making some turkey burgers. If you have not tried these are good. Like, if you ever tried a brand, you didn't like it, I guarantee you like this one. So go get it. It already comes seasoned, but I like to put my own seasoning on it anyway. This is the end of the vlog. Pudi and Jalil already ate, so this is for Kaya. Chicken patty sandwich, fries, and some pizza. Like, I wanted to get food that I can actually cook, but I've been sending people to the store for me because I don't have a car, obviously, and I just got what I can get. Like, it's crazy out here. So with that being said, I hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, hit the notification bell. Thank y'all again for 900 subscribers. And oh yeah, follow me on Instagram, y'all. It's gonna be popping up there. Pretty pictures, funny videos of me and the kids, funny clips, all that good stuff. So make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, and I shall see y'all in the next video. Bye, y'all.